6 weeks after officials announced safe stations in Manchester had helped 5,000 people seeking treatment for addiction, a proposal is on the horizon to do away with the program.
Manchester just seems to be the dumping ground for so many of the social ills that are going on around the state.
Business owner and alderman Joe Kelly Lavasser says he wants to see it gone since most people in the program come from outside Manchester.
61%. Compared to Nashua at 39%, just really drove the nail in the coffin for me.
We're not going to ID people when they come through the door. We're not going to ID people when we go to an accident scene.
Fire Chief Dan Goonan says it isn't going anywhere. He feels confident in the support he has, including that of President Trump, who visited last year.
Joe Kelly Lavasser was in the audience. He was in the audience when he came to laud this program.
Alderman Lavasser sees the service as a strain on resources.
Our fire department is already under enough pressure to do the work that they're supposed to do.
This costs the department zero money. Zero.
Lavasser feels the program is a feeder for the homeless population in the city, while Goonan says they take people in and send them out for treatment in their own communities.
But it is my intention on Tuesday to say goodbye to the Safe Station program here in Manchester.
As long as I'm chief here, this program is going to go on.
Now, the Board of Aldermen will meet on Tuesday. Alderman Lavasser says he has some votes, but at this point, it's unclear just how many. We're live in Manchester tonight. Siobhan Lopez, WMUR News 9.